To send data along a Wi-Fi channel, a particular Wi-Fi band is broken up into different megahertz-sized segments, such as 20, 40, and 80 megahertz, which is referred to as a channel's bandwidth. Wi-Fi 6, for example, can also utilize two non-contiguous 80 MHz channels as one, and continuous 160 MHz channels. Wide channel widths increase the speed of data throughput, but it also increases the video bandwidth demands on test equipment. Video bandwidth defines whether a sensor can capture a signal's envelope power. Envelope power is a continuous function that represents the amplitude change of a signal over time, which occurs because of the pulsed nature of the signal, modulation, or distortion. An instrument with insufficient video bandwidth won't be able to keep up with the waveform, and will not only negatively affect envelope power readings, but related measurements as well, such as peak envelope power and average power. Boonton has test equipment with sufficient video bandwidth capabilities to effectively capture the peak power of wide bandwidth signals, like those used in Wi-Fi 6. For instance, the Boonton RTP5006 real-time USB peak power sensor has 195 MHz of video bandwidth, while the RTP5008 sensor has 165 MHz of video bandwidth. Another important parameter, known as rise time, is the time it takes a signal to change from a specified low value at the proximal line, which is 10% of the pulse magnitude, to a specified high value at the distal line, which is about 90% of the pulse magnitude, according to IEEE. Video bandwidth and rise time are inversely proportional, with their rule of thumb relationship defined as bandwidth is equal to 0.35 divided by the rise time of the detection circuit. Boonton has test equipment with the fastest rise times, such as the RTP5000 series sensors, with rise times as fast as 3 nanoseconds. To learn more about test and measurement solutions from Boonton, download the Principles of RF and Microwave Power Measurement poster, and watch our more comprehensive power measurement webinar. Make sure to subscribe for more content, and thank you all for watching.